What happened?
I put it in neutral, waiting on that group.
Oh shit, you were still in neutral? I was like, there's no way you launched it that slow. Alright, hold up. Yeah. Getting ready to roll out here at the Liberty Memorial, Kansas City. Got a whole lot of bikes out here. A lot of cool shit. He's got the R1 out. There's our group leader, FastFlowKC. Go check him out. Blockers, shouts out. Gonna hop on the interstate pretty soon and cruise. Don't really know what kind of pace we're going for in this ride. I mean,
usually when you have groups this big, it's usually not too fast, but we'll see. Look at that guy. He's like, what the fuck? Super nice weather out for this. Can't complain at all. Got a nice breeze going. It's great. But for some reason these people aren't turning right. The angle's good because I haven't really had a chance to check it out at all. I mean, I don't think it's going to show the dash or anything, but you know, that's not really that important right now. Fell off, I think. Is that what that was? got over way too late. That is not cool. But whatever. Once we get past this choke point, it should clean up just a little bit. have made it. I think everyone's still in one piece, so that's really good. I have my music blasting. What's up?
I said, I'm gonna probably go and sit up top real quick and watch some races.
Yeah, you should run it.
I could now, yeah.
I wanna see you run it.
Bro, I got fucking did you see that? I got beat a couple times by some that gal that was on that R1.
I saw that. Here, let's pull off real quick.